For cars, we have highways, signs, and GPS navigation to tell us where to go. But you can't see anything like that in the sky. So why don't planes get lost? Well, actually, there are a kind of highways in the sky too. They're called airways. They're a bit bigger than highways, about 19 kilometers wide, and they connect all the airports. The airways even have intersections and markers, called waypoints. They all have a five-letter name, like DIDOS or NIVIV, or more fun ones, like Leaky Boat Sink in Australia and Spicy Barbecue Ribs in America. The pilots can see the highways and waypoints with a GPS system. They even have GPS navigation. But instead of telling us where to go, the autopilot flies them there. Much cooler. That gives the pilots time to check the weather or talk to air traffic control. Between airports, area control centers support the pilots in the sky. There are about 400 around the world. They know all the flight plans of all the airplanes and make sure they don't fly at the same height or fly too close to each other. That way, airplanes fly safe and always find their way,